This morning, security officers have cordoned off Nankulabye police station to collect more evidence following the attempted attack on this police station. According to the police spokesperson, there was an attempted attack on this police station in the wee hours of today at around 4 a.m. Patrick Onyango, the police spokesperson of Kampala Metropolitan, has attributed the success of police to foil this attack to the new skills of guarding they have adopted.
We have now to change the way we used to guard our stations. If say we used to guard our station while standing outside, we should now look for ways of how to protect ourselves. Either finding a wall, instead of guarding from within the station, you can be outside the station, but not within the premises of police.
In this scuffle, however, one of the thugs abandoned an AK-47 magazine with 5 rounds of ammunition before taking off. In Nankulabye, residents are in fear over the attempted attack on their police station. They have called for more security deployment. I commend Nankulabye police officers for their alertness to deter such an attack. I appeal to government to deploy more security officers in this area. We are very scared. If they can attack those with guns, what about us, the civilians? We appeal to police to do more deployments. This is the third attack on police stations this month. Last month, unknown assailants also attempted to overrun Kensington Police Post in Chanja. The attack followed a gun raid on Busika Police Station in Luwero District, in which 2 police officers were killed and 2 others injured. The attackers made off with 2 firearms. One of the injured police officers later succumbed to the gunshot wound. Story by Juliet Namuaya for the news.